usurp his throne.
Got a few members here.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
There seems to be General Tullius here. I heard a noise.
It's nothing. Carry on.
So, yes, Ulfric Stormcloak, leader of the Stormcloaks.
As we commend your souls,
his name,
Ulfric
Stormcloak, anyway, has a very big grudge against this man, General Tullius, the leader of the Imperials at war, the Stormcloaks and the Imperials. This is not going to be pleasant, I'm sure. This is going to be quite a gruesome way to go. He's being put down on his knees, head down. I could turn away at this point, but I think I'm just going to have to watch it. And there you go. That's his head cleanly chopped off. And that's not a sight you see every day. A headless man lying on the floor with his head in a basket.
As he was in life.
Railoth. Why me next? Right, that's two for you now. I'm serious.
Did you hear that?
I heard the noise again.
Next. Prisoner.
Right, looks like it's me.
Nice and easy.
Okay. Just keep calm. And it's a nice horse there. I think I'd like to be looking at a horse as my head is chopped off. Oh no, my head's being turned to the side, so I have to look at this ugly man. And what is that behind? It's a dragon. He's about to chop my head off. And no, you've been taken to the floor. There's a dragon. It's all kicking off now. Whoa. Townspeople are being. Hang on. Am I awake? Am I alive? Is this a dream? I don't know. Quick, I better follow. Is that Railoth? That's Railoth. Let's go. There's a man. Oh, nasty. Got some nice bloody bodies here.
But the legends be true.
There he is.
Legends don't burn down villages.
Oh, that's a good point. Dragons do exist.
We need to move now. Up through the tower.
We need to go. We need to go. Seriously, now. Let's go, quick.
Let's go. This way, friend. Move.
Let's go. Oh, whoa, out of nowhere. Oh my goodness me. Alduin. That's a lovely name for a dragon, I have to admit. What do you want me to do now, Railoth? You want me to... Right, let's just go for it. We've made it. And I've been burnt on the way down. It's a nice house. Some nice mead on the floor there. Anyway, I think we better jump down here. There we go. Oh, we've run into some Imperials. That's not the best thing. Oh my goodness me. We better get behind here.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Okay, then. Yes, you're the man who tried to save my life. Tried to stop me from being killed. Thank you for that. Quick, we better run.
Stay close to the wall.
Okay, I'm worried. Whoa! Out of nowhere, there's a dragon. Torshul. Should be able to translate that. Oh my goodness me! Look at the village. It's been destroyed now. I can't believe this. This was a lovely looking village, and there's an old woman dying. Is any? No, no. We're just going to leave her. Okay, that's fine. Fine by me. Let's go.
How in oblivion do we kill this thing? Railoth, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
There he is again. Railoth, quick, let's go!
You're not stopping us this time!
No, yeah, we're getting away.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard!
Well, that's not very nice. Right, I've had enough of you then. Let's go. Come on, Railoth. Let's leave the Imperial scum to die here. Let's make our way. Where should we go? Oh, into here. Oh, okay. That's fine by me. Let's do this. Okay. We've made it. We've survived Helgen. I'm happy about that. We're inside. Enter the keep with Hadvar or Raelof. Okay, we've done this. We have to escape Helgen now.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Oh, we have a dead person here.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times.
Interesting.
We better get moving. Come here.
Yeah, I can't move. And there we go. Skype, I was waiting for that. It's the perfect thing. I'm gonna let that run. Or am I not gonna let that run? I think I am gonna let that run. No, hang on.
You need your hands free.
No, I think I'll be right back. And we're back after the Skype incident of 7 PM.
Come on, you need your hands free.
Oh, thank you. Yes.
You may as well.
What the heck did he grab that knife? Oh my goodness me! Raelof's a magician. Did you see that knife? It was in his hand. In his. Oh my goodness me, Raelof. Raelof has some serious magic going on. Okay. Gunjar, thank you very much. I will take all of your clothes. Oh my goodness me. Way too much. That imagery there. That's shocking. I have a nice iron war axe going on here. I'm going to get rid of these foot wraps and this tunic and put on my Stormcloak outfit and some fur boots. Look at that. My nose is literally the widest nose I've ever seen. Look at my arms. I have about 500 veins running through my right arm. Anyway, let's do this. Oh my goodness me, Imperials.
Come on, the Imperials. Keep moving. Take cover. Get this gate open.
Here we go. Yep, I told you you'd die. And now you will.
Don't let those
get away. There we go. You fell down after one shot. Let's go. My stamina is low. Really? After about two shots? What? Oh, you want it? You want some as well, do you? Let's just do this. Bam! Bam! Boom! Right in the back. Bet you didn't see that coming, mate. No, you didn't. Let's go. I'm going to take some of your clothes. I don't want your iron dagger, your imperial sword. What's the sword rating with your imperial sword compared to mine? Weapons, that's a 9. Let's look, that's a 9 as well, and it's imperial. So I'm going to keep with the war axe, I think. I'm going to get these braces, these boots, the helmet, and the armor, I'm guessing, is better as well. 23, 27. Okay. Let's get rid of these fur boots and equip our armor. I'm gonna keep these because I'm a Stormcloak, because you guys tried to kill me. Oh my goodness me.
Let's see if it opens that door.
I like this. This is interesting. Anyway, let's see what he has. He has light stuff because he's a noob. And mouse 2 to block. Okay, interesting. Raelof, why are you just standing there? Why aren't we? Oh, you want us to go this way?
That's it.
Okay.
Let's
you say.
Here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Okay, let's do this. Let's run. Let's roll. Let's roll. Rolling with Raelof. I like that. Let's do this. Come on. Literally the slowest walker I've ever seen, but no, he's running, which makes it worse. Oh, more Imperials. We've been blocked off by some nice rubble falling down.
That dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon,
let's go. Let's open this wooden door.
I just need to gather some more potion.
Oh, I hear voices. Imperials! You're going to die! And ouch! Right in the back again!